So at this time, amen, Prophetess Jackson, are you still on the line?
Yes, ma'am.
Do you have a word to drop upon the people on the line on tonight, amen, before we pray and get off the line?
We just bless the Lord for the opportunity of being here. The Lord gave me a declaration this morning. I was just kind of writing. I'll just share that. It was actually about the prayer line. So I'm just going to do that declaration because that's what he dropped in my spirit and how to pray. And sometimes we don't, let me just do this declaration. Father, okay. I declare and decree that this prayer line is blessed in Jesus' name. Every person that come on the line is blessed. They're spirit-filled and they're full of boldness. Every need is met. The power of the Holy Spirit infiltrates this line now with the fire and the glory of God. The fire of God rests upon the line this day. Touch now every heart that is connected on this line. Burn on the altars of the heart, God, in the name of Jesus. Come now, Lord God. Come now. Come now, Rabbi, I say. Touch your brother, see in the love of heart, yeah. Oh, God, I declare and decree that we have the mind of Christ this day and that we know that his heart, we know his heart, we feel his heartbeat, and we know his compassion. We know how to pray and what it is to pray for, so we know you, Father. We declare and we decree that we are unified in the spirit, one with the other, and one with you, Father. I declare and decree that no weapon formed against this line shall prosper in any way in Jesus' name. He bind up every diabolical attack now. We cancel every assignment, every scheme, every strategy now of the enemy in the name of Jesus. And we take authority now and we denounce every plan of the enemy in the lives of every person that is connected, even in the lives of their loved ones, in the name of Jesus. We bind up, we put it to flight, and we destroy those plans and those schemes, even the attacks now, in the name of Jesus. Lord, even that which is being contemplated against the ministry, the name of Jesus. Lord, we declare that they are null and they are void against us.
Yes,
that there is interference on the line, oh God. We break, oh God, in any blockages that will try and come and keep the flow of God from flowing through the line this day. We break the blockages now in the name of Jesus. Heal, deliver, and set free, God. Oh, God, we declare and decree that we are more than conquerors tonight. We are the head and not the tail. We are above and not beneath. You are our shepherd, oh Lord God, and we will not want. We will not be defeated. We will rise victorious in the name of Jesus. There will be miracles, signs, and wonders that follow the prayers from this line in the name of Jesus. And the King of Glory is Lord over this line, and we declare it so in Jesus' name. In Jesus' name.
Hallelujah, hallelujah, hallelujah. Glory be to God. Glory be to God. Hallelujah, Jesus. Hallelujah, Jesus. Thank you, God. Hallelujah. Get it up. Thank you.
Yes, God. We bless you. Yes, Lord.
Yes, God. Thank you, God.
Thank you, Father.
Thank you, Almighty God.